Well, I understand empathy to be somewhere a person is caring, they're understanding, they want to listen to a problem that somebody may have and try and help them with that problem.
Empathy to me is seeing things through other people's eyes, to actually put yourself in their place. So you see how, or you realise how they feel. Okay, that way you can understand how they're going to approach a job.